On beyond the moon and stars he went with the Old Testament saints. Oh, what a victorious march that must have been with the real conqueror. After a while, they come in sight of that glorious city. Abraham says to Sarah, come here, honey. And she gets Isaac and comes along. Isaac gets Jacob, Jacob gets Joseph. And he said, that's that city that Daddy saw, whose builder and maker is God. I walked about on the earth looking for a city to come whose builder and maker was God, and now I'm coming near the gates. Although the great man that they were, they could not conquer it. It taken one to come down to do the conquering. Though Abraham conquered difficulties, Isaac and Jacob and Joseph, but there was only one who could conquer sin. That was him, the Lord Jesus. And as they seen the light from the inside the city, and the great pearly gates are shining, Jesus in the forefront, marching on. And the angels begin to ascend to the top of the buildings. And they look coming. And the Old Testament saints cried out, open up ye everlasting gates, and be ye open, and let the King of glory come in, the mighty conqueror. And the angel screamed back and said, who is this King of glory? And the Old Testament saints cried out, the Lord of hosts, mighty in battle. And the gates come open, and he placed at the gate the old rugged cross. And every man or woman ever comes into that gate will have to bow before that cross and recognize him as a mighty conqueror.